In his second season with the Otters and final campaign in the OHL, this defenseman was a leader on the ice and in the locker room. The blue liner showed his work ethic and resolve as he proved to the coaching staff at training camp that he was meant to be a part of this special team. He won the final overager spot and went on to become the Otters' second leading scorer amongst blue liners. It's 2013-2014 Vinny Scott Award for Determination winner, Spencer Abraham.